Morning folks, how are yous? I hope yous are all well. Today I'm going to do cheese scones, savoury cheese scones. First of all, get yourself a bowl and 10 ounces of self-raisin. A teaspoon of baking powder. Salt. About a teaspoon. Mustard, teaspoon, get yourself a pot, mix all that in. Butter, three ounces of butter, by the way. Like a breadcrumb. Then the cheese I'm going to use is a hot and spicy cheddar. You see the peppers in it, the chilies. Yep. Bit of grater. This is 200 grams. Break it in. Mix your cheese throughout your dry mix. Then get yourself one egg. Mix that all in. Milk, about 3 tablespoons to start with. Add another 2. Take off the pork. Bind it all together. If you think you need a wee bit more milk, put some in, which I'm going to. glass enough milk. When the mixture leaves the bowl, like so, put your dough on your work surface. Yeah, ball. Bit of flour. You won't need a rolling pin for this. Get yourself a tray. Cut your scones. Just gently pat them down. Probably get two more out of this. That's going to be eight all in. Just need to space them out a wee bit. These are nice with a cup of tea and some, put some butter on them. An egg wash, mix one egg into your cup and brush on your scone. Heat up your oven, gas 5, should take about 15 minutes. Okay, folks. Time to take them out of the oven. Onto your wire tray. Let them cool down. And slice with some butter. Perfect. Too hot at the moment, put some butter on them. So I hope you enjoyed. Thumbs up if you like. I'm sure you can do it yourself. Thanks again.